Thank you so much for tuning in. That was Fateless Follower. That was the first single that I released last October. So under my stage name, Julia Maria, I'm Julianne Quirke, I should probably say. And yeah, delighted to be here. Our next song is Limit to Your Love. And it's a song by Feist. So we may as well go straight into it, I suppose. I'll put down the guitar and then we'll go. Tune is called With Me and it's an original. So this song is actually inspired by a song by Joni Mitchell called Case of You. And I'm very inspired by Joni Mitchell. And so this song is kind of about not feeling good enough and kind of getting in your own way a lot of the time when you're trying to move through life and you're overthinking things and all that kind of stuff. So this is with me. All the instrument changes take a long time. No. This is Case of You.
Uh-huh. drew a map of Canada. Oh, Canada. With your face sketched on it twice. Oh, you're in my blood like holy wine. You're so bitter, bitter and so sweet.
Darling, I'm
listened to that song since I was very young, so I feel like Joni Mitchell has gone into all of my writing and all my songs. She's a big influence to me. I think no matter what stage in your life, that song always hits, so it's nice to get into the specialised. This next song is called She. This next song is a song called These Walls by Tedeschi Trucks. If we go straight into it. Thank you.
to a dusty road. She prays, oh Lord, don't let these walls fall down. 'Cause she's got no money, and she works like hell. She loved him like a lady, never did it too well. She prays, oh Lord, don't let these walls fall.
Last tune. Oh my God. Right. So this song is called Morning Light. It came out fairly recently, actually. I suppose it'll be a while until this comes out, but about in 2 months ago. And it's a song about that I wrote about mental health during the lockdown. So it's It's kind of about feeling a bit lost and kind of kidding yourself into thinking that you don't have people around you, but you do. But it's just kind of, you get into this zone when you're by yourself for a long time. So this song was a major turning point for me writing it and kind of getting to know myself and stuff. So this is Morning Light. And thank you so much to everyone. This is the band I'll introduce you. So we have Keelan on guitar, Hannah on keys, we have Ray on drums, Lee and Grace on backing vocals, and Michael on bass. And thank you so much to Aoife and Barry for doing the sound. All right, we'll launch into it, so.
See me, do I remind you of someone? She reminds me of